Shlomo Melech says, Ner Hashem Nishmat Adam. The candle of God are the souls of the human beings. You heard those powerful words from Shlomo HaMelech. Ner Hashem, what's the light of Hashem in this world? Nishmat Adam, our souls, the Jewish people, our souls are here to spread light in the world. Your actual being, of being a Jew, your actual neshama, your actual soul is the candle of God in this dark world. What a tremendous sentence. What an unbelievable pasuk over here. We are the candle of Hashem in this world. We're that powerful. Hashem literally chose us, the Jewish people, to be His ambassadors in this world. We represent Hashem in this world. Right now, Chag HaShavuot is coming up. You know what the message of the Chag HaShavuot is? You know what the message of this holiday is? Do you realize Hashem chose you to represent Him in this world? Think about that. That's mind-boggling. Think about it for a few seconds. God put a crown on your head, you the Jewish people, boys or girls. Hashem chose you to represent His glory, His kavod, His Torah, and the truth in the world. He literally chose you as an ambassador in this world. What a great honor, Hashem. Thank you for giving me the zechut, and for the Jewish people, the zechut to actually represent you in the world. Thank you for giving us the honor to be the stage of God in this world.